you. Just jump. All right, we're at Town Rock. Royal Blue, I think it's in Royal Blue. We've been here a couple years ago or a year ago. And I don't remember it being this muddy getting here. There's some definite big mud holes on the way here, but it wasn't too bad. But kids hadn't been here. Mine hadn't, so Town Rock.
Oh. Watch the wood.
That's rotten.
It's rotten, ain't it?
A long time ago,
Robert
hitting
this.
The robber.
Yeah.
Robert who? A long time ago, Robert hitting this rock.
Mm-hmm. A robber did. Yeah. What'd he rob? You remember?
A bank, I think.
Robbed a bank. Yeah, he lived up here.
What?
To escape.
Who is that?
Police.
Brooklyn!
Yeah.
Yeah,
he hid in this house. Can we get out of here? Come on.
He hid in this house. Yes.
We're going that way.
He did. Jackson.
He hid it.
A long time ago. We've been here before.
A waffle used to come out.
Daddy,
what was back there? What is it? What's in here? Oh, it's just a
tunnel.
What did the house look like?
Just
watch out for polar bears.
It's not
bad. Polar? White bears. Polar bears.
Someone's in there.
Oh, okay. This way. Well, Kate says this way, so we're going this way.
Oh. Kate, where are you?
Oh. Wait,
go in there, I'll go behind you. So that way I'll watch your back.
I didn't know somebody.
Hey, Jack, we've been here.
I didn't know somebody. I didn't know somebody been in that wobble twice.
Have you been here before?
How did you get up here?
Mia, back up.
You're too heavy, dude.
Back up.
You want to do it yourself. Back up.
You can get
heavy as a wall.
There you go.
Come here.
Okay.
Dude, what do you weigh?
I don't know.
Put feet up.
I like 50.
I'm heavy as a rock.
You heavy as a rock?
Yes.
Well, you are heavy as a rock.
This is
Hold my hand. Hold my hand.
And I peel.
Y'all don't move close to the edge, okay? Y'all just don't get
it. Daddy, this is too little.
We'll be right back.
I wish it wasn't so wet. I mean, it's slick. But it, I might come back here when it's dry and do it.
So if you go up here, there's a big carpet
opening.
Then out here, there's a balcony that leads outside.
There's some trash.
That's terrible. Yeah.
Trash.
And then
there's this right here.
And here is where we just were.
Outside.
Mason, so, OB was here.
So, yeah.
And it's super
rusty. Alright. Come on back down here. I don't know where.
And then out here is the big balcony.
Oh, it's a balcony? What's a hole in the floor there for? Did you do that?
Yeah.
Did you build a fire there?
Yeah.
What'd you do that for? I'd break a leg, wouldn't it? Look at this view. You know I gotta get the drone out.
Look at that view.
Look at that view, he says.
It's so pretty.
Thank you.
Hey, we got a flashlight. Couple trips around the block is what you need, don't we?
It's hard.
This better be. I feel like this is it, right? All right, Jace, lead the way, bud.
You hear it? You hear it, Jace?
Yeah.
There it is. Yep, I see water.
I hear it.
Oh, I hear water. Oh, it's so pretty.
I think we can get the razor up this.
Whoa.
Oh, it's so small.
Ah. Hello. I mean,
I feel like the...
it could be the next
one. Look how far away those kids are.
Mia, slow down, babe.
Yeah.
pretty big?
Yeah. Now, my bestie's here.
This ain't no deal, is it?
Nope.
None for you. I don't know what happened to my daughter and wife. They just disappeared in here. It's kind of like they walked into a void. They just disappeared. This is the first time Mia and Claire's ever been to one of these.
A Lord Finn's gas station.
Third time? I don't know where they're at. I'll have to find them. What do you think about this?
Good.
It's crazy, ain't it?
Say hi to the family.
Hi.
She's over 50 girls.
That's how the best things go. I mean, I've already said
it. I don't. I usually don't.
What about your experience with Bucky's?
It was okay.
Okay.
Yeah. I got chips and an icy blue raspberry.
You get that everywhere.
Yeah.
So now
let's go. Back on the road.
Bye.